Hello guys, welcome to Merch Benz King. This is the Mercedes AMG GLE 63S 4MATIC Plus SUV. And in this video, I will show you the complete exterior interior. We will listen to the sound of this massive V8 biturbo with over 850 Nm of torque. I've got the key right here, a gorgeous blacked out design matching the exterior of this GLE. It has the AMG emblem in the front. So let's unlock it. And we will first have a look at the exterior of this massive black beast. Because the spec is amazing with the night package and the large Panamericana grille in the front, massive AMG bumpers and lovely vertical slats, the AMG emblem on the right side and the large Mercedes star in the front. It has a circle around it to make the star look larger. For the night package, the chrome front bumpers are blacked out. Standard, you will have the LED lights with two lines indicating that this is part of the E-Class family. And this one has the multi-beam LED light system. Let's move over into the side. And from a distance, you really notice the ML characteristics of the GLE. I love the blacked out rims with the Mercedes star in the center. And the size is 285/40 22 inch. Gorgeous with the full blacked out exterior. Massive front tires, and it has a gorgeous contrast with the AMG brake calipers in red. It does have the running boards on the side, which is an off-road GLE characteristic. And moving over into the rear, you can notice the ML characteristics by the rear windows. The V8 biturbo 4MATIC Plus emblem on the side, with the plus in a red color. The rear wheels are even larger. They are 325/35 22 inch. With also the red AMG brake calipers. Again, the beautiful blacked out exterior continues in the rear with the blacked out windows. And you can even see this diffuser, which is large. And also the AMG exhaust pipes are blacked out. A massive and beautiful look, especially with the very thick rear tires. AMG emblem on the side. In the center it has the Mercedes star. And on the side, the GLE 63S. So let's have a look at what is in the trunk. You can already see it opens very high. And a lot of space. It has over 600 liters of trunk capacity. With this button you can lower the rear of the car, all because it has the airmatic suspension. In this way, it's easier to hop inside. You can also lower the seats, it's all automatic. And the left part also adjusts. Even the driver's seat goes forward. You can also get them back into position with the same buttons. And just check out the headrest. A massive amount of space, so let's close the trunk and we will have a look at the interior. Before we do that, check out these large wide shoulders and the edgy tail lights. Nice running board on the side, V8 biturbo with large front wheel archers. So let's go inside. It has the keyless entry and the gorgeous new design of the GLE. Amazing comfortable seats, a large panoramic roof. On the seats it has a brown stitching, an AMG emblem in Alcantara, and beautiful AMG on the doorstep. Let's hop in. Large displays, which I will show you later on. Soft closing doors, of course, and there you can see the beautiful invitation display of the GLE 63S SUV.
So let's press the button for the electronics to work. A gorgeous interior, lovely with the Alcantara material on the top, and gorgeous leather stitching all around the interior. It even has that plastic on the top of the displays. A large storage compartment with wireless charging for your phone, and also cooled and heated cup holders for your drinks. Some storage space with a USB-C connectivity slot. Hey Mercedes.
How can I help?
I'm cold.
I'm increasing the temperature on the driver's side to 22 degrees.
Amazing. Hey Mercedes.
How may I help you?
Turn on the seat heating.
Seat heating is on.
And now the last one. Hey Mercedes.
How may I help you?
Turn on the ventilation for my seat.
Seat ventilation is switched on.
Alright, so very interactive MBUX, but you will see some great improvements with the S-Class. The video is already online, driving scenes. And guys, don't forget to follow me on Instagram, the link is down below, and I have amazing content special for you about all new Mercedes-Benz vehicles.
Let's continue with this new gadgets that the GLE has. If you press the home button on the left side, you can swipe up to head-up display information. If you confirm, then in front of you, you will have some different options that you want to display on the road. The RPM, navigation, and a lot more. So let's press the home button and we will swipe to the right to stealth and display, because currently it is on the Super Sport, and we will change it to Sport so that you can see the normal dials. If you press the AMG information, you can see things like Boost. You can also change it to Media, but we will first have a look at Classic, because this is the standard blue display. Sometimes my favorite choice. Amazing steering wheel with a flat bottom AMG emblem and nice leather wrapped. You can also go for a full Alcantara steering wheel. And because this is the AMG, it has the buttons on the steering wheel. To change the suspension, AMG Dynamics, exhaust button, and a lot more. Every change you make with this car will be displayed on the screen. So if you change the exhaust button, it will go into powerful. A beautiful ambient lighting interior. Center console with a nice wooden option for the dash. Furthermore, it has different comfort options. You could already see that these are the comfortable seats and not the AMG Sport Cup seats. And that's because it has the massage function in a lot of different ways. You can also adjust the seats, for example the lumbar and the side bolsters. For the driver and the passenger. On top of that, you can change the ambient lighting in the control settings. You have the multicolor, but also individual colors. So let's change it to the red moon. This is a combination of pink, red, and blue. Furthermore, the energizing comfort. And if you go one more back, you will of course be able to have a look at the AMG performance settings. This shows you all the information. And I control it with this right side of the steering wheel. Because it is on Classic, you will have this blue display. If you have it on Sport Plus, it will change into red. On the center console, you can press the fast keys like navigation. I am controlling the screen with this touchpad on the center console, which is also very convenient and sensitive. You can also, of course, operate the screen by touching it. Yes, it is a full touchscreen. A nice map of Europe. I will change the driving characteristics by switching the button into Sport Plus.
So let's listen to the sound of this GLE 63S with a 4-liter V8 biturbo. I will hold the downshift to activate the emotion start of AMG, and let's press the button.
The pops and crackles will come after you break in the car. It is still very cold and fresh. Let's go inside of the rear seats. Once you open it, you will immediately see quality.
You can actually open this center console extension with an infotainment system display over here.
Let's go inside. It is very easy to enter because of the high seating position.
Again, soft closing doors, and you hear it close from the interior. I do have enough space, as you can see from my leg room. The seat is in my driving position. As for headspace, I'm not touching the roof, and you can see this beautiful Alcantara ceiling and the dual panoramic roof, which normally reduces headspace. But for the GLE, that's no problem. Some storage space, a large gap, and you also have wireless charging for your phone. Over here should be a large tablet, as we could see in the new S-Class. Just an amazing extension of the center console. A gorgeous interior view, amazing AMG steering wheel. And it just feels so spacious, especially here in the rear seats. And you can really look far in front of you because of the high seating position of this vehicle. So let's put this back and we'll check what is under the bonnet.
Soft closing doors. So let's have a look at what is under the bonnet of this V8 bi-turbo. A beautiful AMG engine cover. It just looks massive. It has a one man one engine emblem. So this is the V8 bi-turbo, producing over 612 horsepower, 850 Nm of torque. It is accompanied with an EQ boost, so 22 horsepower and 250 Nm of torque at go, taking it from 0 to 100 km an hour in just 3.8 seconds. So guys, thanks for watching Mercedes-Benz King. I hope you liked this video with the GLE 63S 4MATIC Plus SUV. I will see you guys next time. Bye bye.